Our sermon is titled Midnight. Every one of you that here, while you are here, you are here one problem or the other. Something that brought you to this place. You don't know what pushed you to this place. You don't know who behind your case. But I tell you, the decision that the enemies have taken, it was midnight. But today I tell you, that decision must be cancelled today. Oh, your case has been judged or passed. That's why you are crying.
Et c'est pourquoi tu te lamentes.
That's why your situation is like this.
Et c'est pourquoi ta situation est ainsi.
It's not afternoon that they have taken this judgment.
C'est pas dans l'après-midi qu'ils ont fait ça.
It was midnight that they have taken this afternoon.
Ils ont pris leur décision.
The Bible says, I have given you power to trap down scorpions, skeletons, anything that evil, to have power, dominion over them. Through the name Jesus Christ. He is here. He said, I will be with you to the end of the world.
Je serai avec toi jusqu'à la fin du monde.
Am I talking to
Yes, sir. Right on, sir.
You are talking to Russia.
Listen.
Écoutez.
God answered prayers in many ways.
Dieu exauce les prières.
Am I talking to somebody? Midnight is a time
la nuit,
your enemy is taking decision.
Que les ennemis
the Bible says these people gather together until they put somebody down. And when you look at the people that will gather at night, it's in your family. Am I talking to somebody?
Yes, sir.
Somebody say at midnight.
At la nuit.
When some of us, we had a dream. Once we had a dream, we not talk about, this kind of dream, I saw police pursue me. Oh. So you are not pursuing police. Police is pursuing you. Am I talking to somebody?
Yes, sir.
Anything that has been taken at the midnight against Christianity, we also, we have the power to overtake them in the afternoon and the midnight. The Bible says, once you mention the name, all powers in heaven, all powers on earth, and under the head, there will not power. That name is available. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. However, tortoise car, as is new, you cannot take it to compare caterpillar. Oh, you're not hearing what I'm hearing. Somebody's not hearing me. Let me go to the other side and tell somebody something. Let me tell you. I have to tell you something. I repeat again. However, the tortoise can you, you cannot take it to compare excavator. You're not somebody's not hearing me over there. Let me tell you one thing again. However, the goat big as it is, the lion baby, a baby lion, is bigger than the big goat. Oh, you're not hearing what I'm hearing.
We hear you, sir.
I don't think those people that who are fighting you, they are too small. Tell your neighbor that they are too small.
They are too small.
I cannot hear you, somebody. Say they are too small.
They are too small.
I'm a daughter of a lion. Say I am a daughter of a lion. I am a son of a lion.
I am a son of a lion.
Oh, he's a son with you. He's a son with you.
Amen.
Oh, you see him?
Power.
The power of Holy Spirit is the same yesterday.
Yes.
I tell you, it's and forever. It is written. You can never ever be a beggar. You can never be a seeker. Oh, you're not here.
We hear you, sir. We hear you, sir.
We are back.
Power.
I don't know.
Power.
We are back.
Yes.
I don't know what you are talking about, and I don't know. There are people that who are now attacking you, they are in trouble.
Yes, sir.
Who is that person that behind this case? Who is this person that laughing at your situation?
No.
There is a way out, sister.
Yes, sir.
There is a way out, brother.
Yes, sir.
This is the day when God is with you. Who can against you?
No.
I prophesy to somebody. From now on, from today, let the fire of Holy Ghost begin to take place in your life. Receive. I don't know. I don't know. Today,
aujourd'hui,
I tell you, our meeting today is going to change many situations for testimony. And whatever you're watching me, your situation will change the testimony. I don't know where you come from. I don't know where you are going. But I know my God is able to cancel every evil situation. This is the day. I tell you, tell a neighbor, I cannot hear you. Say,
neighbor.
The Bible says, when the power of Holy Ghost begin to move, and people outside there, and people begin to see the power of Holy Spirit, let the power of God begin to move.
Demonstration of the power of
Jesus. Right now, I come back again. At midnight. Someone said, at midnight. Tell them, remember?
Whosoever
that taking evil decision against me at midnight, they are in trouble. Are you ready?
We are ready, sir.
Power must change and today.
Amen.
We are not talking about tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
I'm talking about things that they used to lock you up. You will get the answer today.
Amen.
You will get the answer today.
Amen.
You must get the answer today.
Amen.
Some of the midnight.
Midnight.
La nuit.
I don't know why they have taken that hour. I don't know the enemies have taken that hour against you and I. The Bible says. The Bible says in the book of Acts of the Apostle, a man was two people, they gathered together in order to praise God. And they said, no, why these people gather together in the name of Jesus Christ? Let us do something. Midnight hour is an hour of war. Midnight hour. There's an hour that the enemy is taking decision against you and I. They pour hatred upon our lives. Midnight hour is an hour that the enemy is taking whatever thing that we are passing through today, they have taken against you. Somebody say, Holy Ghost fire!
Holy Ghost fire!
In your village, Holy Ghost fire! Your community, Holy Ghost fire! You are not hearing me. Listen.
Écoutez.
When a brother like you buy a car, you are entitled to buy a car. You are entitled to buy, if a brother buy a car, you are entitled to buy more than two cars. Somebody said that evil decision in my village, in my compound, they have taken against me. Today, tonight, backfire!
I receive it.
I don't know. You are a pastor. You are a woman of God. Today, after telling your church, your ministry will fool. You are a pastor. You are a woman of God. As of today. I don't know. I'm looking for devil. Somebody said, devil, I'm looking for you.
Devil, I'm looking for you.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Every negative reports that you have been passing through in your marriage today, let them be canceled. I don't know. Let me tell you. Every situation, ugly situation you are passing through, they have taken the decision at night. That tablet and injection you are taking, it is not your will. It is an evil decision that the enemies have taken at night.
Oh, you're not. We hear you, sir.
Right now, something happened to Paul and Silas. Acts of the Apostles 16:22-26.
The crowd joined in attack against Paul and Silas.
The crowd, they gathered together and against Paul and Silas.
And, who, them,
who are Paul and Silas? It's you and your brother or your family. Paul and Silas may be your wife. It may be you. It's talking about you. Woo! Gather together. These are your community. Community people. Where you come from. Or where you do work. You go and work. Go ahead.
And the majesty ordered them to be stripped and beaten with rods.
From nowhere, these will gather together and beat them. Tell your neighbor, what have they done?
What have they done?
It's like you. What have I done?
What have I done?
They are beating you one way or the other. Some people, they are beating their finances. Some their womb. Some their marriages. Some their churches. Some their businesses. But today, whosoever that beating you, I don't know whosoever.
Power. I receive. The preaching machine, right, sir.
What have you done?
Qu'est-ce que vous avez
what
fait?
Have you done?
Ils sont contre vous.
What have you done?
Qu'est-ce que vous avez fait?
Et les what gens have sont you contre done? Vous. What have you done?
Qu'est-ce que vous avez fait?
Read on.
After they have been severely flogged, they were thrown into prison.
Uh-huh.
And the jailer was commanded to guard them carefully. When he received these orders, he put them in the inner cell and fastened their feet
and
in the rock.
They tied them there. Listen, where is reading? Viewers, these people done nothing. Tell our neighbor, it is me, prophet is talking about.
It is me, the prophet is talking about.
I am one of the Paul and Silas. Paul and Silas means people that don't want your church to grow.
You're not
hearing me. Paul and Silas means people that run your business, that will envy your business that around you. I'm talking about. Are you
hearing me?
Paul and Silas means you want to start a job or you are working somewhere. You cannot give accounts of the money that you ought to receive. Once you receive money, before you know, I come empty. That's what I'm talking about. Paul and Silas. Oh, you're not hearing me.
We hear you, sir. Riders,
Paul and Silas. In other one means the people that who supposed to succeed in life that today become a beggar today. They now put them in a prison.
On les a mis en prison.
They prison them inside prison and they lock them up.
En prison.
Now your case.
Votre cas maintenant.
Why are you like this?
Pourquoi tu es ainsi?
One thing or the other that you doesn't know.
D'un côté à l'autre,
the enemies have now planned evil against you at midnight and they lock them up. Tell the neighbor, there is a way out.
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 Somebody said, there is a way out.
There is a way out.
I cannot remain like this. There is a way out.
There is a way out.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
We are ready, sir.
If your business is down today, tomorrow it will come out. You are not hearing me.
We hear you, sir.
If your ministry is down today, tomorrow you are going to perform like Jeremiah.
Amen. I receive.
If your marriage is scattered today, tomorrow God is going to now settle your marriage.
Amen.
If your womb is having problems, from now there are babies inside your womb.
I receive it.
Tell your neighbor. Let them respect the God that I worship.
Let them respect the God that I worship.
Read on.
About midnight, Paul and Silas were praying and.
The Bible says, Paul and Silas gathered together at midnight and cried to God. Yes, read on.
And were praying and singing hymns to God.
And they were praying, singing hymns to God.
And the other prisoners were listening to them.
Oh, look at this. The other prisoners were